facciamo un grand applause, please, per Spencer Wiggins, all right.
I'm a lonely man in a strange place with a sad look all over my face, trying to find someone to be my love, but no one would take the case. They got me charred with heartaches and misplaced in tears. If they find me guilty, they're gonna give me 100 years. The handcuffs on me, only true love can set me free. Now they call me loneliness to the witness stand. I could make a getaway, but bad luck won't let go my hand. Yeah, yeah. There's only one thing left in this world for me. I guess I spent all of my time in this jail misery. I'm alone. Somebody to help me now. I'm so lonely. I'm so lonely. Lonely. Have you ever been lonely? How many of y'all have ever been lonely? Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been lonely? Don't know what to do. I'm so lonely, yeah. I'm all by myself. I wake up in the midnight hour. I'm lonely. Oh, I need somebody tonight. Do you want to help me? Do you want to help me? I'm a lonely man.
Come on.
Lonely man.
Yeah. Lonely man.
Lonely man. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. God bless all of you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you. Glad to see you again. All my people, all my family. This is my family. I love you. I love you. We're going to do this for you. Now if I were the wind that blows, then I would follow you everywhere you go. I'd even be the sugar, baby, that's on your cake, so I can be near every bite you take. But I want you to know, that's how much I love you. I want you to believe me, baby. That's how much I care. Listen. In your sink, I'm in the soul that's on your shoes. Let you walk on me, baby, if you choose. Yeah. That's how much I love you. I want you to believe me, darling. That's how much I care. Listen, let me say it again. Now I'll be the cool in the tea you drink. This in your sink, I'm in the soul that's on your shoe. Let you walk on me, baby, if you choose. That's how much I love you. Can't nobody tell me nothing. That's how much I care. Run along. That's how much I love you, baby. And that's how much I care. Be your sunshine, darling. After the storm, I'll be your heat, baby, to keep you warm. I'll be your ride when your car breaks down. I'd love to come home when you've been out messing around. So much I love it.
That's how much I care. Yeah. Baby,
yes. Ooh. I love you so much, darling. In the morning, in the evening,
baby,
midnight,
baby,
hour.
so much higher. I can't do without you, darling.
Oh, yeah, I love you, darling.
Baby, baby,
baby, baby, I love you. Let's say it together. Baby, 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 I love you. I love you from the bottom of my heart. I wouldn't lie to you, darling. I want to call you all night long. I don't want to ever hang the phone up. Ooh, I love you, darling, so much. I want to take you all over the world. Definitely want to bring you here to Porretta. And meet all of my wonderful family here, all of my friends and loved ones. Are you my loved ones? Are you my loved ones? Are you, 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 you? Thank you, 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 thank you. All right, we're moving on. To me, y'all. When the love bugs bite, baby, and I know you're gonna fall. Well, it must be true, 'cause I want you to look at me. I'm a full grown man, And I had the whooping cough. I've had the hunkle flu. Yeah, but I shook it off. Not that I ain't all. I said I do. You help me, baby. That's what I got. I love Uptight. That's what I got. Jacob told me to tell y'all that he got a love attack too. I got a love attack, baby. And I want you to see me through. I love.
Love.
y'all like that? I just have, we want to slow it down just a half. We're going to dedicate this song to all you lovely ladies out there. Every one of you ladies, this is for you and for you only. The band will be here next week. I want a girl woman a mighty good woman, that she don't have to have, don't have to have a pretty face, just two loving arms to keep me safe. A little woman with courage and pride. A little woman, yeah, to stand by my side. I want a and that's the way it gotta be now. Good little woman, yeah. Oh. I left all the way from Fort Lauderdale, Florida to find me a downright and uptight, oh, good woman. Oh, no woman. Y'all like that? Do you really like that? A damn right! And Uptight! Oh, good woman. Oh, no woman at all. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much, thank you very much. Thank you. God bless you. Wait a minute, hold it, hold it. A down right! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank all of you, thank you, thank you. Bless you.
Breaking point, baby. Can't take it, love.
two-way thing, but one way is all you know. I tried, you know I tried, but I can't love this way no more. I'm at the breaking point, baby. I can't take this love anymore. I'm at the breaking point, baby. But I don't love you. I'm at the breaking point, baby. I'm at the breaking point. I don't love you no more. I just don't love you. I just don't love you no more. Have you ever been in love before? Maybe 6 weeks and it's over. You call him, he call you. He said, baby, I don't love you no more. That's for sure. I don't love you no more. He said, I don't love you. I don't love you no more. How many people we got in love tonight? We got anybody in love? No, I guess nobody's in love. Everybody done fell out of love. How many done broke up with your spouse? Raise your hands. Nobody broke up? Everybody together. If you don't love them no more, tell them I got to keep on going, going on. I gotta leave you. I gotta leave you. But I don't worry about it. Somebody's walking on the other side of the street, and I'm just whistling. She heard you. She heard you. She heard you. No. How about it? How about it? How about it? How about it? Y'all still having fun? Yeah. I scream one time for me. All right, all right, all right. Let me hear the one in the balcony, way up top there. Way up top where it's cold. Let me hear you scream. Okay, okay, okay. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna change the pace just a little bit. This has never happened before in Porretta. So tonight, this is history. I wanna call the young man up to the stage that I've been knowing all my life, all my life. As a matter of fact, he and I used to sleep together. Yeah, it was that deep. We used to sleep together. I want to get him up here and let him help us do a couple of numbers. Let's give Mr. Percy Wiggins a hand. Percy Wiggins.
He did that with ease.
When something is wrong with my baby. Thank you. Something is wrong with me. If I know she worried, then I would feel that same misery. We've been through so what makes it better when something is wrong with my baby. Something is wrong with me. Tell him, little brother.
Now listen, baby. Just what?
Uh-huh.
She's no good.
No, 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 no. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you.
Another song written by a classmate of ours and a good friend also that's gone on to be with the Almighty. We're speaking none other than David Porter, who's a classmate of ours, and Isaac Hayes, a very good friend. A little song that goes something like this.
Come on, everybody, get on your feet.
Put your hands together.
Let's have Come a on. Good time.
Hey. All right.
Now, don't you ever be sad. Lean on me when time to man. When the day comes and you're down in a river of trouble and about to drown, just hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming. Hold on.
Hold on,
I'm coming.
Here we come.
Hold on, Yep, two hands. Yeah. Two hands.
You know, we've really enjoyed ourselves here in Porretta. As I said once before, you're like family. We love you.
All right.
And you've been a great audience. Great audience. We love you.
Take this home with you. Listen.
Yeah.
Listen to this.
Fratelli Wiggins, Spencer, and Percy. Yeah.